It's hard to comprehend that level of evil. They had some kind of disagreement. That was their solution, to burn their friend alive.
I remember looking at my hands, seeing my skin's missing.
I mean, who does that? He has finally come to grips with what has happened to him.
I want to be the person who survived, came through it, you know?
At the end of the day, the message is hope, that there is always hope.
Burned Alive, Friday at 11 on CBS 12 News.